Since when am I afraid of heights? Come on, man, this can't be happening to me right now.
Hello?
Awesome videos, right? All of those were generated with Veo 3.1, a new Google video model which also generates audio with the video. And it is insane. And what if you could generate your own videos with just the one single prompt with audio attached to it completely for free? You don't have to break the bank. In this video, I'm going to teach you guys some of the ways in which you can generate videos using Veo 3.1. Completely for free. So without further ado, let's get into the screen. So open up your browser and search for Google Flow. And you will find this link on the top, which says labs.google.com. I'm going to go over that to that link. And here you can see that we have Veo 3.1, which we can try completely for free. I'm going to click on Create with Flow. And here you will need to click on sign in with Google. Once you do that, it will ask you to confirm your email. I'm going to select the email. And here I am going to click on next. Then scroll down for the privacy policy and then click on continue. Now you will have a screen like this where you will click on new project. And add in any prompt to use Veo 3.1 fast, right? And here you have 100 AI credits, which means you can generate about 5 videos completely for free. Now you might be thinking that there's a limit, but you can simply create a new Gmail account, switch to Gmail, and create multiple videos using Veo 3.1 fast. One video is about 7 to 8 seconds, which you can generate using Flow completely for free. And don't worry, I'm going to tell you some more tips and tricks on how you can use it with N8N and how you can create an AI agent and create YouTube automation agent using Veo 3.1, which is also completely for free. So make sure to watch the complete video and do not forget to subscribe to the channel if you want to see more videos like this. In Google Flow, we have options like text to video and frames to video and ingredients to video. So thanks to video is like simply a prompt. You will add in a prompt and it will in return give you your video, which will be about 8 seconds long. And frames to video is like you will be giving a starting frame here and the ending frame if you want to give, and it will generate the video based on those images which you will provide, meaning it will just animate the images which you will provide. So that's the second method. And here we also have ingredients to video, meaning you can provide 3 images and it will generate a video based on your input, similar to Nano Banana, where you would be combining the multiple images with one single prompt. I've also created a video tutorial for Google's Nano Banana. Link will be in the description. Okay, so first let's test out the text to video, and we can test out with one of the already created prompts. If you go to Flow main screen, you will have this Flow TV where you can find already created videos. You can see that this video is created with Veo 2, and here's the complete prompt showing up here. So we can simply copy and paste and use this prompt to generate the video. Now this one is generated with Veo 3 and you can see the result, right? You can take out this prompt, use it in the prompt and generate the video. You will have the similar result, whatever you can see it here. You can see all of the other generation as well in the Flow, which is awesome. You can see all of this is generated with AI. And the result is just phenomenal, right? The one other cool way is to generate with the frames to video, and I'm going to test it out with one of my image. So I click on this plus sign and upload the image. I have this image generated with Nano Banana, and we have this really good option to crop it as well. I'm going to take this part here, and here we have different options if you want to create a portrait or if you want to create a landscape. I'm going to create a landscape one, and let's use this part here. and then click on crop and save. And let's just say fly like a Superman. That's it. Now let's see what's the result which we'll get. Okay guys, our video is ready and you can see the result, and it also includes the audio as well. Cool, right? We have the option here to download the GIF version, and we also have the option of 720p and the upscale. So if you click on upscale, it's gonna take a few more minutes in order to upscale the video. This one is the 720p one, and I've already downloaded both of them. So this one is the 720p one, which is 3.6 MB, and this one is the 1080p one. Let's see the difference in 720p and the higher quality version. So I'm gonna open these two side by side to see if there's a major difference. So there's a little bit higher quality with the 1080p one, obviously, right? And it is the same video. Awesome. So that's how you can use the flow and generate free videos. I know you will just get 5 videos in a month for a free account, but you can create multiple Gmail accounts to create more videos and test it out. Now I'm going to tell you guys how you can use that in N8N via API, via Vertex AI. So let's get into that. Now, if you search Google Cloud on the Google, you will find us cloud.google.com, where you will have the option of free trial, where you get $300 in free credit for to use for next 90 days, and there is no automatic charges. So I'm going to sign up and show you guys how you can use the Vertex API in the N8N. So let's click on agree and continue. And obviously you will have to add a payment method here, but obviously this is a free trial, so completely free and no automatic charges. So I'm going to set this up and sign up to Google Cloud. So guys, this is the workflow of N8N, which you can use to generate Veo 3.1 videos. And as you can see, I have already executed the workflow and the result is the similar here. So that is my generation. And if I click on view, you can see that this is my video and it does include the audio as well. Right? And once you import the workflow will be in the YouTube description. So make sure to click on that. Copy the JSON code and import the file, or just paste JSON code from the link in the description. And once you do that, all you have to do is just on set variables, add your project ID. Make sure you add your project ID and how you will add that. So you'll go to Google Cloud console, click on these three bars, scroll down to Vertex AI, click on Vertex AI Studio. And from Vertex AI Studio, click on Veo 3.1 preview, and from here click on get code, and here you will find your project ID. Scroll down and here you can see you have your project ID here. So make sure to copy this project ID and paste in this here, right? And the other step which you will need to do is add in your Google authentication. So once you click on this generate video node, you will have this Google account where you will have to add new credentials. And in order to generate Google credentials, I have created a separate video. So you can simply Google credentials WebSense Pro, and you will find this video on the top where I have shown you guys how you can connect N8N with Google. And once you try doing that, you will also need to add scope, which you will find on this link. I'll add this link in the YouTube video description as well. And this is the scope which you will need to add. Now once this is done, you will have to do the same thing with this node, which is the get status of the generation, and simply double click on that node, and from here just select the same credentials which you have generated previously. And once you do that, all you have to do is just click on execute workflow, and you need to add in your prompt, select the resolution. I generated 720p version video, and select the aspect ratio. Select the video duration, add the start image. I would add just like this image here, which I generated earlier. And you also have the option to generate audio or generate video without an audio. So that's how you can connect Veo 3 3.1 with N8N and generate Veo 3.1 videos using N8N via API using free $300 Google credit. So that's it for this video. I hope you guys like it. Let me know in the comments below if you have any questions or suggestions. Until next video, have a great day.